Hello everyone, I'm Antsa, and welcome back to Let's Play Indianapolis 500 for arcade. Last time I did something amazing. I won the Indianapolis 20 lap race, and I would have never believed that I could done that. So we have one track left. Bayside Street. I don't think I can win this one, but it's much easier to just go circles. Okay. Now this track looks bit more realistic than the first mountain circuit. This could be, I don't know, St. Petersburg or Toronto. Also more realistic in that sense that the top speed isn't 400 kilometers per hour. Oh no. I'll try to see what the advertisements are saying. I go too fast. Always something. Oop. Power. Oh no, that was interesting. Intro power, what? Marine, yep, something. Nitro power, okay. Tie fight, what? Alma fight, what? Quebre, what? Losing time. Oh no. Okay, so the Indianapolis track, when you crashed, you went upside down, but here you just spin. Spin 360 degrees and then the car automatically corrects itself. I wonder if you can go to the pit lane. And what's the use of it? Whoa. Almost lost it. Always crashed there. Q store. What? I'm still not sure what that blue sign says. Okay, now I try not to crash. Okay. Just have to remember to brake. Here you can actually take the turn with top speed, but you have to turn early on. That was a bit late. Q story, okay. Computer store. Okay, I'm learning. Turn. Maybe you have to break the encore. Okay. I'm in top 10 soon. Son of a... Ha. Tau. Ah. Okay, now I'm going to pass you. Seven laps to go. Maybe there's enough time for me to finish this race. .06. It's a good time. Music is very forgettable. Bland. Chicane. It's difficult to know what to say. You have to concentrate with the track. As you can see, if I say just one word, I will crash immediately. So it's better that I remain silent. Okay, in top 10 now. Come on, that's not nice. I will just run out of time. Yeah, I'm losing like 10 seconds every time I pass the checkpoint. I'm not gonna do it. This is it. Well, it was a good run anyway, and at least I won last time, so that's not too bad. All right, thanks for watching. See you next time.